woman, was it? You're American, huh?
For the moment.
You will forgive me for intruding, but I saw you sitting here looking a little sad. Why should such a beautiful woman look so sad, I ask myself.
Have you got an hour?
As a matter of fact, always. Let me help you to forget your sadness and remember that you are in Paris, city of love.
Can I ask you something?
Of course.
Can you urinate with someone standing right behind you?
I think I could manage it. Are you going to be the someone?
Me? No, that's not what I meant.
So, you would like that I arrange for someone else to stand next to me? It could be arranged. Perhaps Pierre, Monique. You have a face of an angel, but I'm delighted to find the mind is a little devil.
Hey, look, mister, this is gonna get you nowhere. I am sitting here waiting to meet my fiancé, and if he sees you bothering me, if he sees you even talking to me, he's gonna walk right over here, and he is gonna...